I nearly forgot my broken heart. It's taking me.